Hi, I'm Jerry James Stone. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to freeze garlic in olive oil, and doing so, you can actually keep it for up to a year. Let's get to it. Okay, so here's the great thing about this method. I use a lot of garlic, and if you use a lot of garlic, this is a really great way to go through it and keep it fresh and keep it on hand at all times without it spoiling. Because once you open up that bulb of garlic, once you break that seal, you're on borrowed time. And if you're peeling those cloves, it's even less time than that. So you really wanna make sure that you can kind of go through it before it spoils. This is a great way to do it. So one part garlic, two parts olive oil, and just chop it until it's kind of like, you know, finely chopped. So the great thing about this, once it's finely chopped, you can transfer it to an airtight container. I put it in like a small little plastic bag, and then you just break off what you need. You can take a spoon and break off what you need, or you can, you know, break it with your hands. If you don't want to do that, you can actually use ice cube trays to do this. So you have the little individual pieces to use when you want to use them, but it's a really great way stored in the freezer. Once you put it in the freezer, garlic will last this way for up to a year. So all you have to do is just take it out, throw it in the pan, warm it up, the oil will melt, you know, boom, you're ready to go. You can saute that garlic and start cooking with it. The thing that's really important is you don't want to let the oil thaw and then refreeze it. So you want to make sure, however you do end up freezing it, that it's a usage that works for you. So if it's in a bag like I just showed you, where you can just break off a piece, that works really well for me. But if you don't want to deal with that, just make sure that you're not thawing it out, refreezing it, thawing it out, refreezing it. Here's the thing. Garlic should not be stored in olive oil unless it's frozen. So don't store it in the counter this way. Don't store it in the fridge this way. Garlic is really low on acidity, and olive oil creates a really weird environment when it comes to oxygen. So if you put garlic inside olive oil and it's not frozen, you're at risk for creating an environment for botulism, and that's the last thing that you want. So stored this way, once you mince it all up, put it in olive oil, stored this way, garlic will last in your freezer for a year. Just be sure to date whatever container you're putting it in, and you're good to go. If you like this video, hey, give me a thumbs up. If there's something that you wanna see, drop a comment down below. I release new videos every single week, so if you like to cook like I do, hey, please subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.